Please welcome the Nigerian giant Omos and the host of the VIP lounge, Montel Vontavious Porter, MVP.
Once again, MVP is in the ring, and that can only mean one thing. Big, big, big things are popping, little things are stopping. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the view, because the VIP lounge is for people like us, people that are better than you. So right now, I need everyone standing on their feet to show respect. Respect to the man that dominated and defeated the so-called Almighty at WrestleMania Backlash. I give you the 7'3", 403-pound Nigerian giant, Omos! No, I said respect this man, because he proved to you that everything I've been saying since day one has been nothing but the gospel truth. Bobby Lashley became the Almighty because MVP made Bobby Lashley the Almighty. And then his ego got so big that he didn't want to share the spotlight anymore. No, he decided that he wanted to go to WrestleMania and hog all the glory to himself, leaving the man that made him WWE champion at home, watching from the sidelines, me, the ungrateful so-called Almighty. See, Bobby Lashley used to dream I'd have
it all. Now it's mine. Well, it's Cedric Alexander's music, and Alexander obviously not a scheduled guest on the VIP
list. I'm busting wide open, baby! Cause we did it! We did it! Omos, I gotta say how proud I am of you, big man. Everything MVP said about you was straight facts, no printer.
Well, it's just,
whoa,
yeah, I'm no, gonna let him in, let him in.
Excuse me.
Let him
excuse
in, me. It's cool, let him in.
Move! Get out of my way, thank you. Anyway, now, with MVP's leadership skills and your strength and power, and my technical expertise, we will smash anyone that starts to step in our way.
Let me stop you right there. What is this we you're talking about?
We, the three in the ring, me, you, Omos. Look, I'm just saying, I know Omos did all the heavy lifting when he put down Bobby Lashley last night.
Cedric, I'm just going to stop you right there. Look, I like you, but I'm going to let this interruption.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. How about another interruption?
Uh-oh.
How about an almighty interruption?
God, good grief! That security, a waste of money for MVP.
Now, what security?
Lashley just wiping out the VIP lounge security. Bobby better look out for Cedric.
Oh, Bobby's got Cedric. No problem.
No distractions left.
Lashley just said to Omos, let's go.
Age of last night and last night.
Oh, wow.
Over the top goes Omos.
Uh-oh, MVP.
Cedric once again rearing his head. Might have just saved MVP's hide.
And we know what Lashley wants. Lashley wants to finally get his hands on MVP.
And MVP turning to the better part of valor.
Cedric again.
Oh, it's tenacious if nothing
right
else.
Into the Hurt Lock.
Bad decision, Cedric Alexander.
Cedric being ragdolled by the almighty Bobby Lashley. This issue is far, far from over.
Without question,
the Almighty hasn't forgiven nor forgotten what MVP has done.